Hello, I'm Peggy White Knight, and I'm here at the Shoreline Spectacular with a fabulous man, the other host of AM Muskegon.
I'm Paul Phillips, your other host of AM Muskegon. And we are down here at the Shoreline Spectacular and the Jerry Lewis Telethon. And I am going to be in the Spider Park area interviewing a few people. That's what you'll see today, all about the Jerry Lewis Telethon. We're going to be all over all the games, everything that's going on here, and that will be the segment that I am going to be doing for you. And Peggy is going to be
all over Shoreline Spectacular. Well, I've been just having a ball, and I hope all of you get a chance to go there today, because it'll be on today till 6 p.m. I covered the circus. It's out of this world. And
didn't you ride a pony too?
Oh, I rode a pony.
She rode a pony.
That was strictly for Rick. I mean, he decided, and you know, there's a little bit of kid in everyone, so naturally, that's the way it is.
I had an elephant hug me today.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I still got the hairs on
that.
Yeah.
And
a lot of fun. Oh,
isn't it? The firefighters were fighting with the water hoses. That was fun.
Right.
And
arm wrestling? Wasn't there some arm wrestling
and volleyball tournaments and competitions of all kinds.
And down here in Spider Park, we got all kinds of kids' games. We got pony rides. We got an elephant here too. We have face painting. We have everything imaginable, and the kids are all over having a great time here today.
And a terrific boat regatta. In our beautiful channel, all different types of boats of all kinds.
And this breeze is wonderful after yesterday, I'll tell you that. Yes. Oh, wasn't it hot yesterday?
It's been just a fabulous day, and I hope everyone gets an opportunity to get here and see what we have right here in Muskegon at Pier Marquette Park, the Shoreline Spectacular.
And we still got one more day, too. This is Saturday. But you're going to see this Monday, and everything is still going on all day Monday. So come on down and enjoy us.
Look forward to seeing you soon on AM Muskegon at 8 to 9 every morning.
Tuesday morning will be our first show together.
Yes, it will be, Paul. I'm looking forward to it.
Join us. Okay. Join us. Learn about Muskegon, because that's what it's all about.
Here, give him the special. Give him a big wave there. One more wave. All right, that's a good girl.
What do you mean?
Oh, we got a
tiger.
This is TV 40. Peggy White Knight speaking. Will now be on your morning show called AM Muskegon. I'm right over here now at the Shoreline Spectacular, and what a spectacular it is. We just went through all the things that are happening here, and we're going to give you many, many things that's happening here. If you are not here and did not see it, you're going to be sorry you missed it if you don't come now and come today. But right now, I have the man that we want to speak to, the man that's ahead of all of this with the board of directors that he has and everything, and his name is Joe Doyle. I know him personally because he is one of the men that makes Muskegon work. Joe, what's going on here at the Spectacular?
Well, Peggy, this weekend we have almost any kind of activity for anyone of any age imaginable. There's sporting events from 3-on-3 softball to 3-on-3 basketball to 5-on-5 soccer, all of those on the beach, except the basketball, of course. That's at Cypress Park. That was on Saturday. And there's all kinds of arm wrestling competitions and step aerobics demonstrations. The evenings are filled with music. This is a big music concert event. There are 5 free music concerts each evening. There's a great circus that will be performing yet today at 1 o'clock and 4 o'clock down by the Silverside site where the Silverside used to be on the channel. And that will be the performance of the Friends and Brothers Circus. It's a wonderful circus. They have over 60 animals and acrobats and jugglers and clowns, and it's just a great, great event. There's an awful lot of stuff going on. This festival is for Muskegon. We have done this now for about 9 years, and it is the end to the summer. And we our slogan is saving the best till last, and that's one of the things that we try to do. We have been so fortunate the last 3 years to have beautiful weather, and again this year it's sunny and 70 and no rain, and we have had thousands and thousands of people here at Permarket Park.
Joe, that's wonderful to hear all of that. And you know that TV 40 is pro-Muskegon, and I'm delighted that you are a big part of Muskegon, and you certainly have been. And we thank you for all the efforts and volunteerism that you give to this community. Thank you. This is TV 40.
All that kind of stuff?
Yeah.
We're just going to talk. We're just going to talk about it. So you're going to piece all this together back in the studio.
Well, exactly.
This is going to be showing on Monday morning. So actually later that morning at 11 o'clock is the Circus and Kids Parade.
Okay.
And the rest, yeah. Yeah, the Kids and Circus Parade at 11.
Oh, that's right. They're starting
off. Yeah, starting the parking lot over there.
Here. Yeah.
You can tell he's been reading the menu of activities.
You're part of the committee, eh, Paul? Okay.
What committee? Oh, you mean the committee that runs this?
Yeah. He's a busy man. He's got a lot of things going on.
I'm the guy in charge.
Well, why don't we introduce each other?
The Arts and Crafts Fair?
Introduce each other?
Yeah, he doesn't have any. Murphy doesn't have anything that.
I'm Paul. This is Mike.
Is. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
He's the guy around that says Telethon, MDA. Yeah.
Yeah, last year's t-shirt. Right in the middle of Spider Park, right in the middle of Jerry Lewis Telethon. You're missing it all.
Great day. Come on down. Weather's going to be fine. That's right. The fish pond, we want to talk about that. Trout fishing. Yeah, see? Look, I even have a souvenir.
Yeah, look at
my son caught that. And his mom is going to clean it for him and have it for dinner tonight.
Clean. Clean.
It's a good thing because I sure wouldn't clean it. Well,
yeah, we got Moonwalk is right next to us here.
Kids activities.
Take a shot of the Moonwalk.
Pan the Moonwalk.
It's the Moonwalk. Okay. And the guy's pretty excited.
Slow pan, panoramic view back.
There's the sun. Yeah.
Now, as he pans back, you'll notice behind us all of the kids' games and activities for MDA. All kinds of fun things for the kids to do. They've got different activities planned. We've got pony rides.
Pony ride, you got the elephants up
front. Baby Laura the elephant is down here. It's just a great time, so come on down and enjoy yourself and help out Jerry's kids.
And the whole tent over here is all arts and crafts. Saturday, Sunday, and Monday.
That's right, something for everybody here at Spider Park during the Labor Day week on Shoreline Summer Spectacular. Plan to be down here and join us, okay?
And don't forget now, you're going to see this Monday. It's Saturday for us.
Yeah.
But you got all day Monday, too, so you haven't missed a thing. Come on down. All kinds of fun.
Plus, you get to look forward to this band every morning at 8 o'clock.
Hey, here I am again. Yeah, look what I got behind me. Look at we got Big Bertha back here. She just smiled. We missed that. But, hey, it's all part of the Shoreline Spectacular, the Muscatiffy Association. We got elephants. We got it all. So come on down. We're having fun. Aren't we, Oscar?
Oh, Lord.
Hey, yeah, come on down.
Here comes Bertha. Here to smile, Paul.
Maybe we'll be able to get Bertha to smile. I don't know the elephant's real name. We'll have to find out what the elephant's real name is.
Well, you don't know
maybe she'll smile for it. Here she comes now. Well, I called her Bertha, but what's her real name?
Laura,
this is Laura, ladies and gentlemen. This is Laura.
This is the elephant that...
Give him a big hug.
Oh, hey, look at that. Hey, thank you, Laura.
Well, that's the elephant that attacked Laura Daniels when she was doing the parade.
Okay.
Sucked her hair up.
Hey, how do you like that? Oh, I like that. It's okay. We have no idea what's going on here. You know, we know it's a big festival.
Yeah.
I seen coming through town, I seen like two or three different places where there was stuff going on when we first came in north.
Rick Carvey, the photographer and our man of the station here, wants me to get on one of your horses.
Okay, well, we can put you on the mule.
You will.
We can put you on a mule, sure.
I thought that was stupid kid stuff, but then I always say there's a little bit of kid in everybody.
That's right.
And the minute that they lose that, they lose everything.
That's right. Like they say, okay. like the ringmaster says, for children of all ages. Children of all ages.
I love it. Rick, this one's for you.
Okay. I'm just going to put you on.
And take me off.
And take you off. You got that, Rick, didn't you?
No. Yeah, I got that.
Oh, all right.
You're quite a guy.
Oh, poor baby. That's Jenny the mule, by the way.
Hi, kids.
Hi, baby. All right.
You don't mind me riding with you, do you?
No.
Oh, good. I'm having a fall. I
I love it. When are you going to take me off?
I'll take you off next round.
Okay.
We gotta get a good shot. First round practice, next round.
I'm really a farm girl, you know.
Oh, yeah.
I'm from the farm originally. Okay. And wait, would you believe I had a mealworm? What's
your name? That's Jenny.
Hi, Jenny.
She's a Jenny.
Look at her.
Give
me off.
I'll take you off now.
How do you
lift
get off?
Right,
wonderful. Thank you so much.
All right, I'm
Greg Bark with the Jerry Wills Tell About, and I have with me
Vicki Kirk.
And Vicki is going to tell you a little bit about what her function is here.
Well, I'm on the board of directors for Fun Incorporated. We're down here just supervising things going down at Spider Park, making sure everything goes smoothly and all the kids have a great time.
Like checking out circuit breakers.
Circuit breakers.
Of that nature. It's a very exciting day down here. You're seeing us behind the scenes doing our little things, little problems, no big problems, just the little problems that we have to take care of down here.
Too much ice cream.
Oh, yeah?
Too many vendors selling ice cream.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Too many. Yeah, what else do we have?
That was about it.
It's been a pretty smooth day.
Yeah.
A lot of fun down here in Spider Park. Come on down and join us.
I like your back. I like
the weather.
Your
the weather is beautiful. You like what?
I like your backdrop.
You like my backdrop?
As we speak, the Governor's Cup is going on.
Yeah,
out there.
We have porta-johns down here, too. And, of course, in the new building, we have two real nice lavatories.
Brand new.
And we have water, and we have electricity, and we've got kids' games, pony rides, elephants. We got all kinds of things down here. Right behind the cameraman's the Arts and Crafts Show, which we are doing for the first time, and we're talking a lot about. But come on down and join us. I know it's Saturday here now, and it's going to be Monday when you see this, but you still have the whole rest of the day to come down and join us. It's for Jerry's kids. It's a good cause. Come on down.
That you're on TV now? You're on TV now. How about that? You're on TV. Look at that camera out there. You're on TV. Now, tell me, how do you like the circus?
It's fun.
Is it fun? What's your name?
Steven.
Oh. And you, what's your name?
Freddy.
What's your name?
Freddy.
Oh, that's nice. And your name?
Crystal.
Tell your name. Tell her your name. What is Stephanie?
Stephanie who?
Stephanie Stridley.
What's your name?
Sharif.
Are you the mother?
Aunt.
Yeah.
Aunt.
Yeah.
Are you taking all of these children here to the circus? Oh my goodness, that's quite something. I hear the next act is going to be great. I can hardly wait. Can you? You like the circus?
Yeah.
Yeah, really great, isn't it? Well, great. Well, here's my son. Well, this is your son over here, huh? Oh, so that's your mother over there, huh? Well, the act is going to start now. Let's watch it, shall we?
Thank you.
Riviera Isla will attempt to do a very difficult trick. A double back somersault from her father's feet back to her father's feet. Watch closely and quietly, please.
Here with Paul, our new morning talk show host. How are you doing today, Paul?
Right, I'm still here.
That's good. So what exactly are you doing for the Shoreline Spectacular here this year?
Everything. You name it, and I'm here doing it.
But you're mainly involved with MDA.
The Muskegon Association and the Journalist Delegate. Yes, my function down here in Spider Park. I'm a troubleshooter. A troubleshooter. Something goes wrong, I fixed it. Somebody has a problem, I solve their problems. If somebody wants to cry on my shoulder, they cry on my shoulder. Somebody has sore feet, I rub their feet. I light up when I see the cute little girls going by in their bikinis. You know, things like that.
Goodbye to Oscar.
Where are they at?
No, they're gone. We chased them all out now.
No, you did.
Aww, oh, jeez. What about all the cute guys?
Well, that's your department, not mine.
Yeah.
Boyfriend sitting over there. Husband? Boyfriend?
Fiance.
Fiance, okay. We gotta be nice. We have to be nice.
Do the proceeds for the Shoreline Spectacular go all toward the MDA? Or
there is a percentage that has been worked out on some of the things that are up in the shoreline. Down here in Spider Park, most of the proceeds from all the games, arts and crafts, and most of the games, the arts and crafts, are all go to Muskegon.
Right.
Some of the, like the elephant ride and the pony rides, I think there's a percentage there that goes to Muskegon, and that's how they work it.
Right. I understand that you have a DJ service.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have a DJ service? No. Oh, yes, I do. Yeah.
I'll be kidding around like enough.
DJ's on the run. Yep, 21 years, and we'll be down here tonight doing a teen dance.
What time?
Which will start at 7 o'clock. And Sunday, we're also having a teen dance. Of course, you're all going to miss this because it's Monday. But Monday, we are going to have the normal Muskegon Dystrophy entertainment that comes down every year, which is your Maycroft Square Tappers, your Crompton Dancers, I think that's along with it, and Solomon Karate is going to be down here to put on a demonstration. So you haven't missed that. You still have time to come out and come down here and enjoy all this for the Jerry Lewis Telethon. And the telethon is taking place right down here in the Coast Guard building, which is behind Spider Park. That's where all the telephones are going to be. So the whole thing, the whole Jerry Lewis telethon is right down here in the Spider Park area.
Great.
And this
come
is our third year.
On Monday.
Yep, come on down on Monday. Officially start the telethon at 9 o'clock Sunday night and finish it at 6 o'clock Monday night. And of course, it'll be national hookup too. You'll be able to see Jerry on television, and you still have time to come down here and see us and enjoy all the activities. People all over the place. This is great.
Good.
This is great.
Make a lot of money for Jerry's kids.
You betcha.
It's a worthy cause.
Good cause. Good cause.
I really don't know this girl's name. I see her all the time. They're always supporting everything that's going on in Muskegon, Michigan. And I like to know her name. What is your name?
Robin.
E-C-B-Y, right? And they're always donating things that is so wonderful, like our spectaculars and for the luge and the cross-country skiing, Red Cross. And it's wonderful to see that TCBY is here in Muskegon. Did I say that right?
Mm-hmm.
I used to get it all mass accurate.
That's why.
But it's so good to see you here too.
Me too.
Okay.
Okay.
Hi.
we're back again with another group of people here that I think you'd like to know about, because there are like many people of this type here that always is at these spectaculars and helping out, doing things for Muskegon. And you are Bob
Thompson.
Bob Thompson, and you're the kind of the leader here, are you?
This year, yeah, for Pioneer Resources.
Pioneer Resources, right. And who's your girls here?
This is Corky Vanderhoven and Penny Erickson.
And we all three work at Pioneer House, which is part of Pioneer Resources.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's right here in Muskegon again.
All over Muskegon,
and,
yeah.
What are you doing here?
We're running a fundraiser for our particular home for Pioneer House, which is Pioneer Resources. It's part of the money we're going to use for the Christmas fund. We try to raise about $1,200 a year, which part of this will go to, and other fundraisers, so that we can provide a Christmas for the guys that live at the house. We have 12 of them at the house.
You have 12 at the house,
yeah.
Right now, mm-hmm. That you're kind of supporting, right?
Well, they're self-supporting. They all have jobs in that.
Well, they
but
do.
That is their home, and we make sure that there is a Christmas at home. And then, they, like over Christmas, they go to their parents' house or wherever for a few days over Christmas. But they have to have Christmas at home, too.
Well, sometime I'd like to interview you on our TV station 40 on the AM Muskegon.
Oh, sure.
This is Peggy White Knight.
Dirty old man, still looking, right? Come on down and join us. We're still here. Won't be for long when my wife finds out.
Hello again. We're in front of the crazy maze. I can hardly wait to go through it, see what's happening for the children. Shall we go through it now? Come on. No, not that way. Well, let's go this way. Okay. All right, I'm going to stop here a minute and see. Goodness, Rick, I didn't know I was taking you in this place. I'm going to get lost. I don't know where I'm taking you. This is the cameraman I'm talking to, Rick, and I tell you, this is something. I'll bet those kids out, but they holler when they get lost.
I'll try to catch some kids lost.
This just goes on and on and on, Rick. I don't know where I'm going. I haven't found anybody else yet. I hear them, don't you? Oh, where are you going? Are you lost too?
Help me!
Help you too? Oh, I came to an end. Now where do I go? Oh my God. Okay, lead on. Found another one. I'm gonna follow this man, whoever he is. He's good looking too, so I'm gonna follow him. Now I'm bumped into a girl now. Gee, better watch where I'm going.
Well,
are you leading me astray here?
No.
I'm following you.
I'll lead you astray.
Oh, I think he is. I don't think he knows where he's going either, really. Do you, Rick?
No. You lead the way.
No, you're leading the way.
Go ahead.
Okay. All right, girls. I see your feet. How long does it take you to find your way out of here? Now, if I was a little kid, I would be crying by now. Cal. How about that? I got scared.
You only lost a half a day.
I know. This is exciting. Wow, can you escape? We escaped, Rick. We did it.
Yeah, that's it. Fancy.
You just 2 minutes and 25 seconds.
He whizzed.
You whiz.
You're
whizzing. We're whizzes. Okay, we're whizzes. Yeah, I see you taking that, Rick. That means we're whiz at TV40.
Yeah, and AM Muskegon, as you can see, we are still down in Spider Park. I've got to be on a little bit of a serious note today. This is our first time for the Jerry Lewis Telethon that we're having arts and crafts in the tent. And as you can see, we have all kinds of arts and crafts down here. We'd like you all to please come down and take a look at what we've got here. Once again, this is the first time we have tried this, and it is working out very well, and somebody is behind me. Okay, we'll inside the tent here. See if this picture comes up. See if we can get a few shots of some of these arts and crafts people down here.
What are we going to do first here? We've got a drawer here. Try a portrait or what?
Yeah, this man is drawing pictures of people.
Is this the Optimist Club you're going on or no?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Why don't you talk to this lady right over here then?
Okay. Bring her over here. Greater Muskegon Optimist Club. And I am talking to?
Shirley Dion.
Yes. And would you like to explain to us a little bit what you are doing?
I am the representative in the schools for the Just Say No to Drugs Club. We're starting our club up in October, and we need money to support it.
And I am wearing a button here. They took my picture this morning, and they put it inside this button. And this says, proud to be an American. And this is a $5 charge. And we do have different backdrops.
People different pictures.
So, it's a great cause. Very worthy cause.
Very worthy.
And this is in the Arts and Crafts tent down here at the Shoreline Spectacular, and this is the Jerry Lewis Telethon down in Spider Park. This is what we are doing down here this weekend. So come on down and get a button and participate, please.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Oh, hi, Rick. I think the Noid is kind of camera shy, but the way he put up his hands are...
Big honking volcano in my backyard that used to spit out flaming rocks and molten lava all hours of the day and night. So you can bet I learned about fire safety even before I learned about the Freedom from Fossilization Act.
Because this thing out here in Spider Park once again, still all day long, all weekend long. I am here with the Metheny dinosaur display that Mishcon is putting on. It is down here in the Arts and Crafts tent. And I have with me
Alicia Petty.
Uh-huh. And she is with Mishcon, and she is going to give us just a little rundown of what Metheny is all about and what the display is here for.
Okay. Metheny is, it was given the name because methane is the main chemical in gas, and the Mishcon employees had it is a contest or whatever, and children went and submitted names. It was for the mascot, and one of the childs they came up is with Metheny, so that's how Metheny got his name. And there are two Mishcon mascots. It is one off in the outer states, off in the west outer states, and there's one off in the Michigan area. And it goes around like to schools, classrooms, and it goes like to the fire stations and conferences and different places like that. There's four main things that Metheny talks about. There's fire safety, imposters, like people such as in Detroit, they go around and steal like Mishcon employees' uniforms and stuff like that. And Metheny's is basically saying when a Mishcon employee comes to your house, ask for ID or if something like that. Metheny also talks about drugs. It is say no to drugs, and he also talks about stay in school.
Oh my gosh!
Awesome. And that's pretty much it. It is about Metheny.
Like her.
And there you have it. That's what, right behind us. Metheny is talking now, talking to a bunch of kids in here that are just loving it, and she does a lot of good talking. And Paul Phillips once again from Spider Park. Please come on out and join us. The big Jerry Lewis telethon going on right now.
I'm looking forward to myself. And I believe you're Art Backstrom?
That's right.
And what are you doing with this?
This is called a water battle. And we set this up as a competition between fire departments to see who can move the barrel back and forth on the cable. And
I see it now.
Oh. Yeah. And at the end of a certain time limit, a lot of time limit, on whoever side the barrel is, those people are the loser.
Oh,
and
we
have a trophy for the winner.
Oh, wonderful.
And beverage tickets for all participants. And this is always an entertaining event for the crowd. Kids like it.
We want to cover this. We want to see this. I know the public that maybe couldn't get to the Shoreline Spectacular can see it on TV 40 on Monday at between 8 and 9 o'clock on call AM Muskegon.
All right.
All right. That's a local television show here.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm familiar with it.
So we're going to cover that to show everybody.
Well, it should be starting in a few minutes.
Are you going to do it tomorrow, too?
No, this is a one-day event. We'll have a trophy for the winners. And
I see.
We should be out of here later on this afternoon.
Well, they have so many things going on at Shoreline Spectacular, and every day there's something new, so you have to come back every day to see everything that's going on here at Shoreline Spectacular at Pier Marquette.
Once again from AM Muskegon. Get a little monotonous, but that's what it is, AM Muskegon. Down here once again in Spider Park with the Jerry Lewis Telethon. Right behind us is where we can get all the tickets. And right behind me we have Child Watch. And I have with me
Diane Rundquist.
Diane Rundquist, who is going to tell us a little bit about what they are doing here and what Child Watch is all about.
Not dating them. Well, Child Watch is a statewide organization in the state of Michigan. And as you can see, the bright blue and white eye here, this is what our symbol is. What we're here doing today is fingerprinting the children in case of an abduction or the child being lost, helps the police department find them. We also promote a lot of safety programs, and we're just here enjoying the day and trying to get as many children fingerprinted as we possibly can.
Sounds good. Good idea. I like that. Paul Phillips once again from AM Muskegon down Spider Park.
Channel seeing the regatta today. What a view this is to see all of our sails that are going through the channel. Little boats, big boats, yachts, everything that Muskegon has to offer is in the background here. I just love what I'm seeing coming and going here for all the people that can want to see what's happening in Muskegon, Michigan. And let me tell you something, if you've never been on this channel, it's the most gorgeous channel in the whole wide world to see.